First, we will open Pictoblox on our respective devices. Now open MySpace after doing the coding of face detection. You can see the code for reference.
Cap out. Cap out.